I'll be still on the schedule, and then we can make a move forward. So that's all we're looking forward to. You know, we got a big win. We'll celebrate for you.
You guys
really gel well that
month? You guys
have played dominant? Oh, yeah, we're going to gel well. You know, we always represent that A5, but we always sell down the locker room. You know, we just have to come home and play in front of some of our fans. So, yeah, but our D-line, we always hang out left and third round, but, you know, when it's time for business, we're going that way.
I'm going to capitalize on this now. You beat Auburn, but then the late year is going to go as well for you. You guys think about that now?
You know, we've got to take one game at a time. You know, we haven't been in this position before, you know, going undefeated the first part of the season and falling out. But, you know, we've got to take one game at a time. We can't get to places because every team is going to be coming hard after.
Personally, a lot of double or triple teams. Was there a little bit less of that today, and did that help for you up a little bit?
Oh, yeah. They play their offense. They want to focus on me that much. You know, I probably got double teamed a couple times, but that's it. And then when they did that, Aaron Harris got a sack. So they want to focus on him, and he got a sack. So going out there, they played their offense real well. So we just got there and dominated him.